Why did I choose to foster? I just felt that I needed to do something to help, and this was the easiest way that I knew how.
I'd never really considered fostering until I was introduced to Better Together.
My family chose to start fostering dogs because it was a good opportunity for us to give back to the world.
It gives me a sense of purpose, and it just makes me so happy to see these dogs that didn't really get much of a chance in life to finally find their forever families.
I wanted my kids to learn a little bit of responsibility, but be able to bring in an animal in need and give it some love and watch it grow and move on to a family that would forever love it as much as we love our pup here.
We are providing a space in our home that's available for a dog who either doesn't need to be in the shelter or we're able to make space in other fosters so that dogs can continue moving.
Some of the things we do in our house to get ready for a new puppy to come in is we'll go out and have the boys pick out a couple new toys for the dog. We set up the crate, make sure we have the bed ready, the blanket, we bring out the dog bowls, we'll make sure we have some extra treats.
It's a lot of socialization. I take these foster pups with me pretty much anywhere that I can. Friends' houses, out to dinner at dog-friendly restaurants, hiking with my husband and my two dogs, just trying to get them ready to interact with new people.
We always have a crate and some soft blankets. We find that the crates are a safe place for the dogs to go. It's not a form of punishment. Nobody gets punished in there. It's just their place where they can sleep. They can go in when they want to feel safe. They have a couple of toys. But with our organization, everything is provided to the fosters that's needed. So, it's all there to prepare for the arrival of our foster. That doesn't mean that as our family, we don't go out to the pet store and buy toys on our own or take them to get groomed. But certainly everything that we need is provided to us.
And we start talking to our boys about it. I have a 12-year-old and two 10-year-olds, and we want them to be prepared that this is a foster animal coming into our home for us to love, and that he or she won't be with us forever. And so I want them to be mentally prepared for the day that they find their forever home.
Jenny, make sure that you have absolutely everything that you need for your foster, whether it is food, toys, crates, beds, leashes, you name it, they will make sure that they get that to you. It's also really nice because it gives me an outlet to send all of the pictures that I take of my fosters. Jenny does not turn any pictures away, so that's really a good outlet for me because if these dogs knew how many pictures that I took of them sleeping, they'd probably think there was something severely wrong with me, but Jenny loves every single one of them, so that's probably my favorite part.
Jenny is so easy to work with. She's available all the time. Anytime she has a dog ready, she reaches out. Anything we need comes with the dog, any toys and treats and the bed, the crate, all of it. It's just made prepping for the dog to come in so much easier. It's stress-free. It really is amazing. If there's a problem, she's available. It's really just enhanced our experience and made it even easier for us to be more willing to have other dogs come into our home.
I suppose I'm biased when talking about how it is to be fostering with Better Together Dog Rescue, but as the founder, I can say that our goal is for our fosters to be a part of our family. They are an integral part. They are the foundation of this organization. We want them to feel supported. We are available to them 24/7. We provide them with whatever they need. And we are in constant communication with them. Without them, we could not be successful with what we're trying to do.
One of the most profound moments was when our first foster, Chubbs, was adopted, and Jenny had taken him for his meet and greet and brought him back to our house, and we heard the news that he would be going to his forever home the next day. And I didn't realize how hard that would be to say goodbye. I thought it might be easy. And, you know, obviously we were sad, and sitting down and talking to my sons, because they were obviously sad, I told them how lucky we are to be able to bring in an animal, to love it as much as we love our dog, and be able to see it to go on and be loved even more. That every dog that we're gonna bring into our house will make us sad when we have to say goodbye. But it's such an opportunity, and it's so filling for us to be able to do this and give back to the world. And it's just an amazing opportunity. My kids hold on to that every time we invite a new puppy into the home. And we just look forward to the next time we have a new pup in the house.
The one that comes to my mind is with the last pup that I fostered. His name was Jefferson. He was an adorable little blue pit. And the first day that he got dropped off to me, he did not let me touch him for a solid 45 minutes. I had him for about a little over a week, and it was probably a few days in where he came over to me because he got startled by some noise outside and let me pick him up. And he voluntarily let me do that. There was no shying away. There was nothing. So at that point, I knew that he was going to be fine and that he was going to be somebody's family dog that, you know, just wanted love and attention. So that was a really big moment for me when he finally opened up a little bit and let me touch him and pick him up without shying away.
The foundation that starts and really gives these dogs a new start, it's just amazing to see a dog walk in a little skittish and go home to his family, hopefully just with a big smile and leaving what it had in the past and looking towards the future. So again, if you're considering fostering or if you're considering adopting, it is just a great experience, especially with Better Together Dog Rescue.
Yeah, it's always better when we're together. We're somewhere in between together. Well, it's always better when we're together. Yeah, it's always better when we're together. Combination of words I could say, but